Is that like a mirror?
Yeah.
It's a special. You know those, there's like these at science museums, they have these things where you put a penny in the bottom that are mirrors.
Yeah.
That's like a, it's called a real image. And this is what's called a virtual image. It's like, it's approximating a three-dimensional object, but it's really not.
It's almost like a camera from three.